Do you remember that time Digimon actually beat Pokémon in something? Yes, with the exception of power scaling, Digimon has always been known as Pokémon's little brother, and they've never really beaten them in anything. However, back in May of 2000, Digimon ranked first as the most watched TV show for children ages 2 to 11 by Nielsen Ratings, which ultimately means they beat Ash Ketchum and the entire Pokémon franchise. It's crazy to believe that...